More fun now. Summer adventure series with the kids, and today it starts with music.
That's right. Does your son or daughter want to be the next American Idol? Well, it could start right here. KCRA3's Shar Kina Shams joins us now with more on a summer camp that has to do with singing.
Yeah, they could at least be local idols, if not national idols. You can hear them singing in the background behind me. Check this out. They actually learn musical performances, musical theater, even songwriting, right, ladies? Who's written a song? Have you written a song yet today?
I have, yeah.
What kind of song did you write?
It was a blues song on my guitar.
Oh, my gosh, I like blues. This is a girl after my own heart. How about you, sweetie?
I've written many songs, but not really any I can remember.
None that you can remember. Okay, you can work on that, but I bet what you've written is pretty good. So you guys do what you're doing in here, and I want to show you some of the rest of the stuff that's going on. These ladies have been practicing all morning, early risers. Do they normally get up this early, or did they just know they were going to be on TV today? And check this out, more in here. This is the voice training studio in Roseville. Owner Daniel Hayes joins us live this morning. So Daniel, kids can actually sign up for a week-long summer camp here?
Absolutely. It's the 12th through the 17th of July, and it's going to be held at Valley Springs Presbyterian Church here in Roseville.
And is it a day camp, or do the kids stay overnight?
Just a day camp. It's from 9 to 5, so it's a drop-off, pick-up, and it's going to be a lot of fun.
So tell me this. Have any of your kids in the past, because I know you've been doing this for a few years, gone on to, oh, I don't know, could you say Broadway or what? What are they doing now?
Oh, well, we've got one of our longtime students. She's actually on tour with Adam Lambert right now.
Ooh.
Yeah, she's a backup vocalist for the tour, and she's actually going to be coming to the camp to talk to the kids and do some one-on-one with the kids.
Well, the kids will recognize that name, Adam Lambert from American Idol. For
they
sure.
know Adam. They all are really looking forward to it. They're excited.
It sounds like Juilliard in here. I'm sure I'm not the first person to ever tell you that. Do you hear that a lot?
Oh, yeah. I mean, we get lots of comments about parents in the lobby. They hear this all the time, and they're really excited. You can really hear these girls are really good. And we've just got some great students here.
How much can parents expect to spend on the week-long camp?
It's only $400 to do the day to do singing camp for that week. And we're going to be doing songwriting and stage performance, private lessons.
Okay, beautiful. Thank you so much. They certainly sound good, and you know you can see that they're also having a lot of fun. A nice way to spend at least 1 week of the summer if your kids are at home looking for something to do. They've still got space at camp, which is rare. At this point in the summer, most camps are probably chock full and booked by now. So for more information, head to our website, kcra.com, go to the morning news page, and that's where you can get more information on the voice training studio here in Roseville. We're live in Roseville this morning. I'm Charlotte Nishams, KCRA 3 Reports.